Strings hold us to the mercy of their hands. We are undone.